as loud as you possibly can for the rest of the set. Of course, in typical me fashion, I got diagnosed with laryngitis 2 days before this fucking tour.
Charlie,
so I need to hear those voices as loud as you can.
Yeah.
Thank you. moment to thank so many people, and I'm probably going to forget loads of people, so please don't be upset. Our families are here, people that have been around us since the very beginning. We've got our friend Hookie, who I can see pitting in there. If we didn't have that guy, we didn't get to any of those gigs when we started as a band. He drove us fucking everywhere. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
so warm out there, so they are giving out water at the front. Please, if you need it, come and grab or put your hand up. It's very important. Thank you. is an album track. Or for our most recent album, Ultraviolet. Which I assume some of you have heard. If you know this one, give it to us. So, are we all enjoying ourselves so far? I said, are we all enjoying ourselves so far? So much better. And of course, who here has listened to our most recent album, Ultraviolet? We didn't get to tour our first album because of that thing we don't talk about, you know, that thing that happened. But we thought it's the Ultraviolet tour, but we wanted to play some Welto songs as well. I hope you're enjoying that. You know, we couldn't do a whole album playthrough, but we wanted a nice mix. So, hope you guys are enjoying it.
Are you okay with that?
We're going to have a quick photo for all of you.